Endocrinology deals with the hormones of the body. There can be many hormones in the body, which is produced by pituitary, adrenal, thyroid, pancreas, testes, and ovaries. Thyroid hormone is very important for body's metabolism. If thyroid is produced less in quantity, it is called hypothyroidism. Well, patient will have constipation, lethargyness, some swelling, and weight gain. If thyroid is produced in excess, it is called hyperthyroidism. Well, patient would have palpitation, tremors, weight loss, enlargement of the thyroid gland, or eyeballs. There can be nodules in the thyroid, which is most of the cases non-malignant. Occasionally, it can have malignancy. Thyroid malignancy can be treated and cured in most of the cases. If we diagnose thyroid disorders by proper hormone testing and proper treatment, we can control the thyroid gland and cure to a certain extent, and patient can have a very smooth quality of life